Hey, where are we going? Look at me. Where are we going?
To the beach.
And what are we going to do at the beach?
Hiking.
Hiking? And what are we looking for?
Rocks.
Rocks and?
Shiny.
Shiny stuff and maybe some money for your piggy bank? Yeah, let's go! Hey guys, it's Jackson. I'm out today with beautiful Bella. It is a gorgeous, gorgeous spring-like day. The sun is shining. It's a little overcast. There's a little bit of a breeze. But we are going to head to the beach over there right now, Jackie, to go rock hunting, right?
I have an alligator mark on this knee.
You do?
Uh-huh.
We'll have to be careful then when we're rock hunting, right? We don't want to hurt your knee anymore?
No.
All right, let's go see what we can find over here.
It's so sore. Be careful of the Jackie.
Okay, we'll be careful of it. Let's go look over
here.
It's
pretty huge, isn't
it? Good rock. You know what that looks like to me?
Huh?
That looks like to me a piece of a road or a bench or something. Good find. Do you want to carry it? I don't want to carry it. It's really heavy. Should we leave it here?
Yes.
Okay. Leave it here. Let's go see if we can find something else. What kind of rocks are we looking for?
Is somebody going to make that for it's not that fence. What was this?
That's a fence. We have to stay off the beach. The beach is closed. There's been too much rain, too much snow, flooding. There used to be a park right over there. Hey, we had so much.
What'd you find?
Show me a treasure. Glass. Very
cool. I see a good
cool
one.
Look. Finding.
A glass, a big glass.
Yeah.
Is that sharp?
Nope, not sharp.
Oh, is
yeah, you keep that one. Come on, see if we can find some more. That is a fossil.
A fossil too?
Yeah. Sure, I can see it so well on the camera. Those are shell impressions on there. It's adventure day number two. Where
that's
are we going
cool
now? Look at me and tell me.
Look for a big airplane.
Big airplane. We're going to go to the park over there after we go through a hike through there. Okay?
Yeah.
All right, lead the way. Lead the way. Let's go. Well, I don't know. Let's go see what we're going to see in there.
Maybe a puppy dog.
Afraid of. There's what?
Nothing to be afraid
that's
of.
That's right. There's nothing to be afraid of. Let's go.
Mice. Be careful.
Yeah, ice and snow.
Uh-huh.
All right, you lead the way. Okay, you lead the way. Squirrels have been busy. Look.
Huh?
Look at all these holes in the ground. Look at them all. The squirrels have been running around trying to dig up all the nuts that they buried before the
adventure
winter time. We're going on an adventure. Let's go. You lead the way.
Oh, let's go see the river.
Yeah, we're going to go see the river, but we can't go down there. Okay? We'll never get back up, and we'll probably break a leg trying to get down there. So let's walk around here, and we'll look, and then we'll go down closer over by the park, okay? Safety first, right? Okay, let's go see if we can see some fish in there. I brought my fishing kit. Want to try fishing?
Where's your fishing kit?
In my backpack.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show it to you. That's the wrong way. We're going this way.
This way?
Yeah, we're going this way. Gonna go down to the big teepee? Let's walk all the way down to the big teepee and then we'll come back, okay?
Careful.
Well, I don't think we can get down that way. Not today. It doesn't look safe to me. Let's keep following the trail.
See if you can get it. Can you get it?
Can you get it? That little branch is stuck in the ice, isn't it? Are you skating? Show me your moves.
Nah.
I see a letter A. Right in there. Do you see it? There's an A right there. And a C right there.
I can't see it.
Abby and Charlotte. Right here. Letter A. Yeah,
go
you just see a super
right there
secret hangout. You're going to be the only kid that I've ever taken here. You ready? Follow me. Okay. Carefully don't slip on the ice. Over you come. Right in through here. Look. Look. little camp. Hello. Little campsite to have lunch at. Want to have lunch here or at the park? Do you want to eat here or at the park?
At the park.
All right, miss. Okay, come let's here. Keep moving. What kind of tree is this?
Birch.
A birch tree. That's right. Can you remember what kind? What kind of birch tree? What color?
Yellow.
It's a yellow birch. We call it a river birch, and they usually grow right beside the river. There you go. There you go. Okay, give me a hand. Give me a hand. Other hand. Other hand. Other hand. One, two, three, jump! Atta girl. There we go. We made it down to the river.
I can see here that.
Look at all the big ice blocks here. Yeah. Go, just take your time. Come on, girl. We made it. We made it. It's still icy in there. We don't want to get too close. We definitely don't want to fall in. See, there's still ice right there? That water is cold.
What do you think?
Are there any fish in there? Can you see any? I don't see any. They're going to start coming back up the river soon. Right now, they're mostly out in Lake Ontario, I think.